Hi, I am Slawomir Idziak, and I am cinematographer. Krzysztof Kieślowski, Blue, Double Love, Veronique, Black Hole Down, Ridley Scott, and Harry Potter, and Order of Phoenix, just to name a few out of my nearly 70 credits. I would like to invite you for Film Spring Open Film Festival and Workshop, which will take place end of April, beginning of May in Krakow, Poland. I know what I was thinking. There are hundreds of festivals. But Film Spring Open is different. Instead of watching the movies, we are making them. At the same time, discussing the future of cinema. 40 years of my professional career, everything have changed. New cameras, new light. We are in the middle of the digital revolution, digital cinema. Last year, during the Film Spring Open, we discuss and teach and learn 3D filmmaking. And this year, 2012, a part of the continuation, of course, to 3D courses, we are going to talk about the interactivity in cinema. Hundreds of young people sitting in front of the computers playing computer games. They don't want to be passive. They don't want to sit in front of the screen watching the movie. They would like to be active viewers. And for them, we have to find the new formats of the filmmaking to close the gap between the computer games and cinema. I remember in film school in which 45 years ago, I was teach 5 years black and white photography. My first movie was Color One. Film Spring Open is a place where we're discussing the future of the cinema. Please join us in Krakow, end of April, beginning of May. Slawomir Idziak.